control bombs. Pretty brave thing you did there. I might have a way to make those bombs more powerful. I've heard stories that the Shrouded Clan is working on an advanced prototype that hasn't been completed yet. If you could get your hands on one of those, I might be able to upgrade the bomb cars you're using. So, all I need you to do is head back in. All right then, bring one of those back to me.
Well, we found that to this guy. Oh, Fulton Tempest meteor as it's falling. Anymore as we go through there. That's always a nice thing.
He's right there!
told me this one. Changing my weapons, and changing weapons is not what I want.
Very good. Very good indeed. With these new plans, you'll be able to make some powerful bomb cars. I hope the improved bomb cars work for you.
Poison or something to give you. And we need you to have lives.
Hello again, my friend.
Hello.
Yes, my friend. Time to analyze exactly what it is you have here.
Poison.
Let me look at this. Ah, interesting. Very powerful stuff here. Bandits getting very clever indeed. What's this? Wait. I think I could. Hold on. Let me try something. Oh, now look at this. That's something. Yes, you see, you have indeed brought me something of great interest and great power. I have been working day and night to create a new kind of weapon for the resistance. A weapon that would make even the authority grow cautious.
You can do that?
I have had some small success, injecting simple chains of nanotrites directly into a subject, allowing them to be controlled. But it only works for a brief time. And I am afraid the controlled victim eventually reaches nanotrite overload and simply explodes. Messy, short-lived, but still within its limitations, quite powerful. But now, this toxin you have so thoughtfully brought for my inspection is exactly what I need to complete the formula.
Okay, goody.
You just give me a moment here.
Else I can do at this point.
Ah, yes. That is it. Perfect. Really perfect. Now, let me get it all packaged for you. And you can take it back. This is an important day for the Resistance, my friend. So here it is. A sample bunch of mind control darts. Enough for the Resistance to begin using and testing. And they should be able to easily replicate the formula to produce more. And now, here is where you come in. Find my friend Elizabeth Cadence. She will be in the Wellspring Bar. Get to her. Good. Take care, my friend. Don't let the darts fall into the wrong hands.
Well, if they fall into the wrong hands, I've probably fucked up somewhere along the line, don't you think?
You have something from Kvasir? It's not safe to talk here. Follow me.
Hey, I think it's still a guy. Abbott.
This way.
Yes, yeah, don't worry, guys. Just gonna go do stuff. No, you don't want that.
The bar isn't safe. The authority has ears everywhere, and anyone could be an informant. You probably have a lot of questions, but now is not the time. We've had our eye on you from the start. Many of your kind ally with the authority, so I had to make sure that you didn't fall victim to Cross's propaganda before exposing our movement, the Resistance. You've developed quite a reputation with the settlers. The Resistance could use a man of your skill for an important mission. Captain Marshall, our leader, has been taken prisoner and is being held in the old prison. I don't know how long they'll hold him there. And we can't get anyone else here in time to help free him. Not anyone with your kind of experience. We can't let them transfer him to Capital Prime. The Resistance would be severely damaged. So, that's what I need from you, stranger. Rescue Marshall before he disappears forever. Can you help us?
I don't know why I put up this thing. Our leader, Captain Marshall, is taken prisoner. Yes, I can help.
Good. You'll need the security access card. It'll get you through the perimeter gate. But keep an eye out for enforcers. The authority has increased patrols since Marshall's capture. Oh, and don't forget to use those mind snare darts Kvasir gave you. The enforcers may look like robots, but inside all that combat armor, there's still flesh and blood. Good luck.
We haven't really seen much in the way of a robot yet. Guys, don't worry, I'm not that good.
What was a dangerous territory? Remember, working together benefits every citizen. Makes this town stronger. Thank you for your attention.
Where are we going?
Rumors around town say the authority's been up to something again in the Dead City. I don't take much stock in rumors, but if you're heading that way, keep your eyes open.
Cool. That would actually help.
I heard the Resistance has been fighting the Authority more and more. Between you and me, I hope they win.
Are you still fucking around with this thing?
Look no further than here for all your vehicle needs. What you looking for?
We are looking pretty good for damning everything. After shot, at least a full bit of energy is not seen to go for fire destruction. That's cool. But I hope you have a nice morning, a nice evening, a nice afternoon. We have basically leveled up the Capino to max, including getting the spiked performance on, so he's as good as it'll get. I could do stuff with the Dune Bunny, but there's no point in it.
Nice doing business with you.
The Dune Buggy is done. Except for like these races, in which case having fun with better wheels than you're able to bound is a different. Ed. Memot? How the fuck do you get the Memot? Why are we still fucking?
Now, as you already know, I'm the best driver in town. But sometimes I like a little challenge, a little one-on-one. So here's the rules. You beat me in my challenge, and I'll give you a nice upgrade of that little piece of junk you drive.
Yo.
You up for this?
I am. I'll see you next time when we come back. We'll, do this. We'll do the challenge. I'll see you then. I hope you have a nice morning, a nice evening, and a nice afternoon. And we'll see you all next time. Ciao.